Let's take a look at the simplified version of the violin one part of Lean On Me. The notes we need for this are on our D string, zero fingers for D, first finger E, second finger F sharp, third finger G. On the A string, zero fingers for A, first finger B, second finger C sharp, and third finger D. On our E string, zero fingers for E, and first finger F sharp. And the way you can tell the difference in your music between the notes E and F sharp that are on the E string versus the ones that are on your D string are, the ones that are higher up on the staff are on the E string. For example, E is the top space note of the staff, and F sharp on E is the top line of the staff. Whereas E on the D string is the first line, the lowest line of the staff, and F sharp on the D string is the first space note on the staff. So here we go, let's get into the introduction of the song. Starts on the D string, goes up to third finger G. When you see two notes tied together by a little line, that means that that note is going to be held together. You don't repeat the note. They're tied together and you hold it for that long. Here we go. We go D, D, E, F sharp, G. Here's that tied note, you just hold it. Now G, F sharp, E, D. Another tied note, you just hold on. D, E, F sharp, that's tied. And then back to E. Then we go to D again. D, D, E, F sharp, G. G, F sharp, E, D. Hold the tie. To quickly jump up to the high F sharp to start the chorus, which goes like this. F sharp, E, D, like that. And we'll go over that slowly, but this is important to practice, getting from the low D up to the high F sharp. So here's the end of the introduction. D, E, F, E, D, jump. So just going over that over and over again is important. D, E, F, E. D. So you got to get from D to F sharp really quickly. There's no rest. All right, once you're up there, this is the main melody, and it is going to be all on the A and E string. And it starts like so. Let's go over it slowly. F sharp, E, D. Then back to that high F sharp. F sharp, E, D, D. We hold the tied notes. Now we're gonna go down the A string. D, C sharp, B, A. Hold that tied note. Now back to D and going up. D, E, F sharp, F sharp. Hold the tie, then go to E. F sharp, E, D. F sharp, E, D, D. D, C sharp, B, A. D, E, F sharp, E, D. That brings us to the clapping section. And after that, you have a part that's very similar to what I just played. It starts on the high F sharp, but this time you start with a half note F sharp, like this. F sharp, E, D, D. Everything else is exactly the same as before. D, C sharp, B, A. Back to D and go up. D, E, F sharp, F sharp. E, F sharp, E, D. F sharp, E, D, D. D, C sharp, B, A. D, E, F, E, D. Then we go back and repeat all of that. So F sharp, F sharp, E, D, 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 C sharp, B, A, D, E, F sharp, F sharp, E, F sharp, E, D, F sharp, E, D, D. And there you have it. That's the simplified version of the violin one part of Lean On Me. Okay, let's do a playthrough of the simplified first violin part of Lean On Me. Listen for the 4-beat click to tell you when to come in. Ready, play. Your bow ready, find your high F sharp, here we go.